All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Ewan Webster. He's the CEO of Thesis Gold. And Ewan, welcome back. Good to see you again.
Hi, Steve. Yep, pleasure. Thanks.
So more news out today from the company, 11 more drill holes. And this one really has put a stamp on this Ranch Gold project as far as expanding the mineralization. Is that fair to say, Ewan?
Yeah, I think so. I mean, great results. The headline there, just over 20 meters of 4.88 gold equivalent. So great result. And, you know, really just consistent zones of mineralization and throughout that whole table of results, all the 11 holes, kind of 10 to 25 meter wide intervals. But as you mentioned, it's really starting to expand the footprint of that collectively of the Bonanza-Ridge Zone, which we've essentially demonstrated as being one large system. So as you said, we're now up over 700 meter strike length, and a lot of the holes today extending mineralization at depth as well.
And you know, this remains open pretty well everywhere, is that right?
Yeah, certainly along strike to the northeast and at depth as well through that whole ridge zone. So a lot of upside there. We're going to see more drilling there this coming summer.
Yeah. What should people take away from results like this and the ones that you've released previously about the Ranch Gold project?
I think it's just, you know, specifically Bonanza Ridge Zone, today's results, just very consistent mineralization. We're seeing good continuity in the gold zones, essentially from surface, now down to 150 plus meters on that particular section that we had in the release. And I think, you know, that goes for most of the zones as well across the Ranch project. You know, they're no longer isolated pods of mineralization. They're starting to evolve into larger gold systems. We're expanding that footprint across the project.
And lastly, Ewan, are you getting a lot of calls from and interest from people as far as, you know, gold projects? We see what the gold price is doing. It's really the one bright spot that we've seen in the last little while. So are you starting to feel that as well and getting more calls and more interest in things?
Yeah, the gold market certainly turned around a bit and seems to be cooperating now. And as you said, we are getting a lot of inbound calls now, also reviewing more projects. So yeah.
All right, good stuff. Ewan, thank you so much. Good to see you.
Great. Thanks, Steve.
All right. Ewan Webster, the CEO of Thesis Gold.